amanti di studio gioco smoniti. That's how much you bug me, Lexi. I'm gonna bug you too. Me too, Mitzi. Every time you guys scratch at my door, I bug you too. You guys aren't going to sleep until I do. Skills taking a while. Alright, Doggos, time to fix my bed.
Player slots, most close, private.
Blah, 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 blah.
Alright, shut up and join.
Make me! Are you running in the lobby?
Yeah.
Alright, just give me a second. Fixing my bed. It is. Oh, oops. Access. Did it crash the game? No, it did not. Look at me go! Ready up. Or do you need more time to look at stuff?
Yes.
Well, the game's starting in 34 seconds, anyways, even though I'm not ready.
Upgrades.
Upgrades, people. Upgrades. Why be new when you can be new? let me watch that movie again.
Why be you when you can be Flop Scroller?
I wanna be Flops, turns me into Flops. Why do you have such a weird friend?
I don't know, but I gotta get rid of that friend.
What? I see how it is.
Yes.
After everything I've done to you, this is how you betray me?
Yes, fuck you.
Schweig is alive, but in a place worse.
Yeah, whatever, you've seen it.
I did it! No, I'm just kidding, it's boring dialogue anyways. Geonosis!
Yeah, whatever, you've seen this.
I did it!
Oh, shut up.
We need to find the radio mast. Head for the compound on the other side of the mountain. The soldiers there will know the way.
I want this guy to be bad. I want whatever he's doing. That must mean you are here
to take care of the elephant. Better you than me.
Ah, easy. He has grenades. I'll basically open the safe here. And yeah. She wants hugs.
She wants hugs where? She wants hugs! Is that a bitch?
Oh. But basically there were like zombie faces on this on the target's heads also, and I thought like, no, why not shoot it?
Alright.
Oh, well, that was an easy document. Yeah, well, we already have the document, now we just need to find the rest.
If you're headed north, could you keep an eye out for them? They might be in danger.
Might be in danger, well, sucks to be them.
Oh, really? Wait, you didn't pick up the frag grenades? Yes, no,
supposed to?
Yeah, if you pick it up, she's about to cry. She didn't give her a hug.
Because
you chose the frag grenades over her.
You sent Fabian out to rope the blockage, but he never come back.
Well, I hate Dalton.
If you finish the job, the explosives should still be up there with his body. But I'll warn you, it's hell out there.
Oh. Reloading.
Give a shit about your wisdom. I'm here to kill Zambus.
Supply crate here!
Rolls. I should write like stomp rolls.
Coming from behind!
Ha! Right in the cages!
Follow this mysterious trail of wire that goes up there.
No, that's just where it starts above.
Oh.
There's a path, I assume it's over here. Hello.
I'm reloading!
Comic. The girl walked into the electric fence.
Whoa, no, I don't want
to. That the soaked explosives. Soaked them.
I'm gonna go! Mission impossible! The cutscene that's like interrupting the game.
That supply crate might be useful. There's the compound. Pretty. Shame about all the zombies.
Oh.
You stay dead, yes?
Must be the reinforcements we requested. About time. Grab your weapons and get in position. Quick now.
Reinforcements? Afraid not. We have orders from the top.
Need to get to the radio mast.
No time for that. The Horde's almost here. Look, if you help repel the enemy, then I'll show you the way to the radio mast, okay?
Found a weapon attachment.
Ready for incoming Horde.
I'm ready. I'm ready. Where's the ammo box?
Right here.
Right here.
Will those generators last forever?
Oh!
Ah, here they come! To arms, lads! To arms!
We'll be right back.
Right. To get to the radio mast, you'll need to head through these cellars up into the village, then out through the west gate and up towards the ferry.
The cellars, huh? Thanks, pal.
Don't thank me yet. See, the way out of the cellars is locked, and the key's on the body of the last chap that went down there. So you'll need to find him first. Well, good luck.
Kill confirmed.
Reaper!
Well, for Duck it is, it's definitely gonna be harder seeing, what's it called, the hand here? Not Creeper's the hand. Mannequins. There's a pitch.
Found a grenade.
Save the guy, and yeah.
That's it.
Hello.
Oh.
back to zombie hut. I'm pretty sure we have to protect them. Sector.
A grenade?
Did you just... no, actually, no, I didn't like... Upgrade kit, nice. Well, we're still missing a second upgrade kit, the hand and the document.
Oh, you can look around here. There are open houses here.
Oh, I see it over here.
A van?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Just walking around. Nothing too special.
Where are they? Oh.
Up there.
Impressive.
Linda.
Back in and upgrade. Alright, back inside the house. You're finished.
Got a document. Not just missing a second upgrade kit.
Safe room's right here.
I heard us. Got it.
Supply crate located!
Heading to the radio mast, are you? There's a ferry up ahead that will take you there. But you best be quick. Command's just authorized a bombing run on the Hell Tower, and you do not want to be near it.
A bombing run? Damn it. How are we supposed to contact Schweiger if the Hell Tower's been bombed?
Hey? Schweiger? What?
Nah, forget anything you just heard.
What the fuck, Ellis? The dance tube one where he does this weird face. The one that you showed me that was cancer?
No.
Yeah, but when Ellis does it, it's just so fucking weird. Oh.
Any grilled eggs?
No, what do you do with any grilled eggs anyway?
Make an omelette out of it.
Ah, you're gonna eat me.
Well, yeah. Did you expect anything else?
Keep me. Raise me. And then
hell no.
but you get to abuse me in the end? I'm there. another humanoid planet.
Fancy. God, I was so bad, I... Hearing that line over and over and over again.
Yeah, it was so impressive. That game was so fucking amazing. Even try to like scare you by adding a fucking sound effect. Like as soon as you turn around, oh my god, zombie there, a scary sound effect.
Uno, you know that Command has authorized a bombing run on the Hell Tower?
I just heard too, but it's not too late. If you can get to the tower before the planes arrive, we can still make contact with Schweiger. Head for the ferry, Zubit.
I need to reload!
I mean, come on, this is, like, there were, some of them were having fun with the hat, and some of them were just playing more, so this would be a good guess to put it.
Oh, lots of crevices, so I gotta hand them to you. Oh, I just want to see some more fun hand stuff.
Graveyard.
Clients in the fog.
Great.
Titanic. I'm sorry about that. Yep, a plan, right? What? Okay, so then Kazma. Yeah, Titanic.
I'm reloading!
Let's see. Honestly, that would have been a good time to actually hide the hand. It was like literally right there on his chest. Oh no, it's back there. It's not even moving. I guess it's supposed to be moving.
Kaput!
It's a lot of candles.
Zombie head on its all in it.
Oh.
Ow.
Funny joke. Through the graveyard.
Huh? Focus your attention.
Where?
Just out there walking around, you know. Boring.
I was looking up there earlier, but I didn't see it.
It went around over the puzzle room and then came back.
Yeah, well, we got everything except for the upper bridge. Always butchering everything.
That's not true.
A time to go into the tight tunnel with a fucking rocket launcher.
Spooky. No, no. It's a fucking puzzle there. Wow. Wait, you can do that? Is that
I mean,
a perk?
I can, you can't, you're too puny.
Well, fuck you, man.
It's a supply crate!
shit book.
That's scary. You are not my friend.
Necromancer! Fine, man.
And now, you stay dead, yes?
It's just over the radio.
Found a tripwire.
Still missing the weapon upgrade, that surely has to be here somewhere. If not, then well, probably after the ferry part here. And drop into the water.
Nope.
Oh yeah, maybe we just have to ride.
Okay, boat's moving. Radio mast not far. Looks like we made it.
Tricky.
Damn, the bombers are here. Too late.
Gotta get it.
What's the sniper? Oh, really? I just stuck on the
fucking sniper down.
I was a fucking plane. Now I just that's fine. Oh! In the leg, really? That was
I like at first it looked like it would go into the chest and all of a sudden it goes down into the leg.
Pull the drop, maybe?
Supply crate there.
More button.
Oh, I just realized it does.
Kill them all.
Follows where I look.
Yes, dude.
She's like, why you kill him? Man, if only devs had much more fun putting Easter eggs in their games.
Oh, that's a shocky. Actually, wait a second.
Does it work? Spooky. I'm gonna touch it. Here you go, shark. Yum, 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 yum.
I need to reload.
It's just like Maneater. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, no, you didn't say you want to get it now, right?
I kinda wanna do, but the thing is, like, there's so, I am spending too much on many games, so they're all fun. I also wanna do some art as well.
The Hell Tower should have been blown to bits!
But we can still get to the radio mast and contact Schweiger.
Like, video games!
Yes, yes! Get to the radio mast and I'll feed you the input coordinates. Once we've got the signal pointed at the Hellstorm, we'll go from there.
But yeah, I think I'm gonna get it to there or something.
Yeah, sail is almost over, so...
Yeah, I know.
I think there's just a few hours left.
We're at the radio mast. What now?
Okay, align the radio dish to the following frequency. 140.15. Once that's done,
shooting
wait
range,
and hope that Dr. Schweiger picks up the signal.
Step right up. Oh wait, is that a zombie just...
Yeah. Is it?
Yeah.
He's pretending to be alive.
What the hell? Wait, let's see. Oh.
He just wanted to be normal.
We're still missing that one weapon operator.
I mean, we haven't gotten past this, so we can check that. Oh, wait, can I go here? Yes, I can.
Supply crate spider.
That's what I found on our sword.
Yep, we've been up here. Oh, yeah!
This'll be useful.
I don't know how to handle that gorilla.
It's mine, you can have it. You have the rock one. My toy. God, that time still has power.
Zombies! Got to fight them off until we hear from Schweiger.
Schweiger.
Hello? This is Dr. Ephraim Schweiger. Whose signal is this? What do you want?
Hey, Doctor. This is the Resistance. What information do you have for us about your situation?
You did it! You actually did it! They're coming!
The bomber?
Yes, we are receiving Schweiger's message now. Excellent work. But your work
I
is not done. Since the bombers failed to take out the Hell Tower, the responsibility falls to you. Head for the bomb site and finish the job.
Oh. an auto revive.
second chance. Where are you, zombies?
What? Wow, that wasn't even special. Why do I get this lame as kills? Zombies.
Suicide General's calling in backup.
Come on. Alright, now guys, that's General. There is gonna bitch.
Where is this ammo crate? There it is. Ammo.
I need ammunition. Wait, why is there something
to do? No. Oh, that one. He's just writing something down in a notebook.
How do you get 34? I bet you had a big combo.
That's more like it.
Supply crate here!
Oh, well, I'm just about. Was there ever any doubt?
I assume that the reference to Jaws right there.
Oh, how fancy, it's an automatic build.
Fuckers over there.
Wait for up the creeper!
Going creepy crawly.
Creeper down.
Wunderbar! The ferry is coming!
Okay, let's go.
I'm fast, how come Kale gets the storm?
Oh,
safe room. Sehr gut.
Found the safe room.
Also, a dad's a
yeah.
Okay, guess I gotta try harder.
What?
Guess I gotta try harder.
We're at the safe room. What's the best way to the Hell Tower from here?
There should be an old villa near to your location. Aerial recon says the Hell Tower is on the other side. If the villa is still standing, you may be able to travel through it.
How do I unlock? Oh, I haven't even fucking unlocked it in order. Well, I just haven't unlocked the first port. My steam medkit is what I left here.
Those bomber crews sure did a number on this place.
Now we gotta look for shit again, I forgot.
Supply crate located!
Weapon attachment here.
You want it?
Try it out, I'll go for it. You realize you're gonna get more damage than you do to them.
Well, that was a quick Deadpool check, good thing I had to do a second.
For the Easter eggs.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can see those creepers. The creepers are too small for this, so but I can get the others.
Creature.
A shrinkly shake creature.
Oh, I assume
he
says ugly.
Yeah. Ugly, hideous,
gross.
Man,
the strat is running perfectly.
That's the plight might be useful.
That's a blood fountain.
Oh, I see.
What, the hand?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's just walking around again.
No.
Dog. Got it, if your parents named you Dog, they must have really hated you.
Over there!
Comic.
Huh?
The comic is right there. Huh? No, you were gonna walk to it.
Yeah, but I just wanted to grab my saw again. Missing a document, wherever that might be.
Weapon attachment!
Armor fields.
like I did friendly fire.
You did.
Detonate it?
Copy that. Set a timer and fall back to a safe distance. I'll send in a pickup when the Hell Tower is destroyed.
It's one giant bomb here.
Nine! The exit is shut! Bruno, we're trapped with the bomb!
Oh, for the love of... Hold on. Let me get or something. Just stay alive!
Walk through the water.
Michael Bay will be disappointed.
Level grilled out of 10. Molten nightmare, I guess we're going into some volcanic region.